true pain and suffering he brought to them all.